Hey, dude. Okay, so, like, 4 something in the morning, but, I was trying to go to sleep, and I flipped, over on the bed, and anyway, I'm just, like, in the process of falling off, kind of, but it feels really good, too. And then, like, first, I tried to army crawl, like, but my thighs are kind of like they're catching on the edge of the bed. And so, anyway, I think that what I'm gonna have to do is go get over on my wheelchair and then raise it up to counter height or whatever. This is part of the problem. I'm tired. Like, I'm tired. And I just wanna go to sleep and I don't have very much energy. And then, and I already took all my sleeping medicines, so that's another thing. But, like, seriously, this actually does feel good. But it felt even better earlier when I tried for a long time to, just pull myself back up on the bed. And that's when it felt really good because I was kind of doing like the y cobra yoga pose or whatever. And it felt good. But I can't do it now. I'm too weak. But maybe. And I was trying to use the wheelchair. I was trying to use the wheelchair. But. That didn't seem to work very well either. But maybe I can do it. Oh. But you know what? Ow, my daughter and I were talking. And you know what? For those moments when you think life sucks or I hate my life or whatever, then instead of thinking that, we're gonna try to think tomorrow will be better. So if that comes to mind, like, this is like, I hate my life. I wish I was dead, or any of those other sentiments. Just remember, tomorrow will be better. Because it's true, when you get down, especially at your very, very lowest down, when, you know, there's nowhere else to go except up. So, tomorrow will be better. In the meantime, I'm gonna. Oh. Yeah, this video is not even too long yet. Okay, fine. I'll do it on camera. I'll do it on camera. See if I can get in. Go. Go, bud. You can do it. My body's like, no, you took all these medications. I really, if it were up to me, which it is technically, because this is my life after all, but. I want to just lay down and just go to sleep, but I can't. If I do that, then I'm gonna wake up. Hold on, I'm just gonna. No, hold on. Yeah. If I do that, if I. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna freeze for a second. But if I. Don't worry about it. It must have not been important. I hit this, like, some kind of button or something on the, thing. Hold on. Gotta concentrate on what I'm doing. I had to put it kind of out because, I was feeling. the seat to see if I had anything, like, dropped anything down it. And actually, now that I'm down here, I'm gonna look. Hold on. So weird. I need to just... Well, I need to... Maybe tomorrow I'll have a, wheelchair tune-up day. Oh, I have, I need to, I have to lower the footrest. I'm trying to lower the footrest. I gotta reposition or it's gonna pinch me in between the wheelchair and the footrest. Do you know what I'm gonna do? I need to get the footrest even more back before I do that. I can't reach again. I don't know how I was holding on to it. Okay. Oh, listen to me. Remember, we were just singing the champion thing. Come on, buddy. You got this. Oh, man. I gotta take a break. Try to spread a little bit. Okay. There we go. Down and in as far as it can go, so it might be easier to get on it now. And then I will take advantage of the elevator lift on my chair that cost my sister's town and I $2,700 because Medicare doesn't pay for it. The elevator lift, which is crazy because that's like one of the most necessary seat functions. No, I'm trying to sleep. That the little like guard for the just a plastic thing. Anyway, it keeps on. I'm on the floor. I'm gonna. Oh, it's not on. Come on, I think. I don't know what the deal is with this. Oh yeah, it'll be much easier now that the footrest is down all the way. Before it was kind of like poking in my back when I tried to lift up on it. Lift up on it. Wait a second. What's up with this? I'm weaker than I thought I was. But wait. My sign says what? It says I'm stronger than I appear. So, just waiting for that strength to, you know, come through my weak appearances. Okay. Sometimes it makes it difficult to, like sometimes when I'm transferring, I don't even realize, but the reason I can't really transfer is because I'm sitting on my shirt or pulling on like my pants are wedged in between or whatever, and so that's why I can't actually get up. So I have to make sure that. But I have a feeling just probably a combination of a lot of tiredness, but the fact that I've already taken all my medicine tonight. I'm supposed to just, like, take it right before I lay down, which is what I did. But, as you can see, it doesn't exactly work. Okay, my legs, like, they are, my knees and my feet are not, like, my, they're just, like, floppy right now. Not my feet, but my knees are, they're leaning too, like, if I lean them to the right, then they both lean to the left. If I lean them to the left, then they will lean to the right. Kind of, but my left leg doesn't like to lean as much. However, tonight for some reason I did, so okay, I don't know what's the deal. Here, I guess I can't use the chest on the foot rest. I think maybe that's why I can't get on. It's like making it slippery. Now I'm going to get my stuff. Okay. I don't know. How long have I been doing this? Wow, 17. In the morning by the time I get up. 5 in the morning, and then, yeah, that's all good. Well, okay, I'm on the floor now. But it kind of feels okay, so I'm just staying. People are mostly helping give me money for the man, but I'm gonna back center up this tiny little bit carefully so I don't fall off the butter. That would be great. So, mostly my sisters, thank you so much. And I'm gonna plug my chair back in before I drop the plug. Okay, going up again. Oh, I gotta be careful to push the right button. That coming on, I felt it because my hands were like, ow! And then I just freaked out. Oh, at least I know it's going. Eso es ya la llave. Shoulders and my arms and all that stuff. But unfortunately, not good enough. Yeah, my wheelchair, did you hear it when I was doing that? When I was doing the ride, it's like, wow. Sorry. What? I didn't sign up for this. Nobody's feet are that heavy. Almost there. I'm still not like fully on the bed. There we go. Okay. Now my leg is caught in something. I don't know what it felt like in the footrest and the caught in between the footrest. But yeah, you made it on there. Okay. Well, good for me. Good for my body. Good job, buddy. We need to work together, guys. Let's go. wheelchair. You rock. Thanks for helping us.
Alright. Now, if any of you would like to help, then you can help paypal.me/diningwithstyle. I have a Patreon thing, but I haven't really done anything with it. And then, I have a GoFundMe. I don't know. Eventually, I'm gonna start doing something with Patreon. I need to get after it, actually. But in the meantime, oh yeah, I think I might even have like a YouTube contribute button. If I do, then use it. Because that would help me. I don't know. I feel like I should get a little treat for getting back on the bed. I should reward myself. But I guess a treat is not exactly a good reward. Bobby, what do you need? What do you need? What do you want? Water. That's definitely. I need an orange. My mouth gets really dry from, numerous reasons. Oh, but anyway, I'm on the bed. I made it on the bed. I'm sure I'll be able to flip again. Hopefully I won't fall this next time. And, wow, 27 minutes. That's like half an hour. Trying to get on the bed. Gotta love it. I'm feeling like, still feel just insecure. Like, I think that. Okay, I'm gonna get even more on the bed because it just is easier that way. Oh, in that other video too, where I have a water bottle and I keep like almost taking a drink and then I just talk. Almost taking a drink and then I just talk. I feel like I'm doing that again. But my mouth is really dry. So I'm gonna stop talking and take a drink. I should stop the video. Hold on. I should have stopped the video before I took a drink. I should edit this, trim it out, like, finish up whenever is a good time and stuff, but as you know, I don't like to edit all this stuff, it's too much work. I've already done enough work tonight, don't you think? Like, I've been working out, I've got to work out. Okay, but in the meantime, let's see what time it is. It is now officially 4:50. Alright, I'm going to try to get a few hours of